The Israel Air Force does all in its power in order to avoid civilian casualties, even to the extent of diverting an already armed missile on its way to a Hamas operative target. What you are about to see is actual footage taken from the cockpits of Israel aircraft that proves just that.